next year. Talk about taking advantage of the opportunities you had in this tournament in two games. Just you've had open shots, you've been able to take the ball to the basket, just some things that really rolled your way. Just talk about how you've developed offensively.
I'm just doing the simple stuff now. I'm keeping it real simple now, man. I'm taking open shots when I have them, driving to the basket when I can, doing everything I need for my team to win.
How fun is this tournament basketball? You know, win and you get to play the next day.
Yeah, it definitely takes us back to high school when all of us play AAU. You know, you got like the five games in 6 days or whatever. So we really like the tournament style. Just got to go to the hotel, get that rest that night before.
What did you see with Aaron in the second half? 18 points in the second half alone and 9 assists, 4 steals. Just a huge game for him. Just what did you see out of him today? What really sparked him?
I mean, I just seen a player out there ready to win. Like, Michigan State had a tough time guarding him in a pick and roll. They like to switch everything. And once you get Aaron Craft with a big on him, it's nothing he can do about that.
What do you think of Wisconsin?
I think Wisconsin's a great team, man. They're a nice, grinded-out team. They're going to try to slow the game down and bring it down to their pace. They like to shoot a lot of threes. I think they're a great team. We split the regular season, but we're going to try to get this win tomorrow.
Do you think the team is playing at their best right now for the season?
For our team or Wisconsin?
Yeah,
I think our team is definitely playing its best basketball. You can see that stretch that we came down, winning like 6 games in a row. Today made it 7. So I think we're going to try to continue this on to the NCAA tournament.